Hey guys, what is up? Josh here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is how to show you how to export audio only or just a MP3 out of Adobe After Effects. It's kind of been this way for as long as I've been using After Effects, you know, like 15 plus years. So I know I'm in version 2023, but whether you're on 2025 or 2028, whatever, it's probably all going to work the same way for you. So we're here in After Effects. We have our composition here that has audio in it. And for whatever reason, we want to get this audio only out of the project and into a file. Let's call it an MP3 file. Let's say we need that for whatever reason. So with our composition active, go up to the composition menu up here and go to add to render queue. Now here in our render queue, find output module, click on this blue text. This is gonna change the file that we're going to export. So under format, we don't want a video file, so we don't want H.264. We want an MP3. Alternatively, you might need a WAV file if you're doing audio only, but for this tutorial, we'll just do an MP3. And that's really all you gotta do. Click OK over here, click output to, set the file name. So this is the file name and the destination where it's going. And then when you're ready, hit that render button. It should probably take less than a minute, probably, you know, 10 seconds if we're being honest here. And then, yeah, that's it. Our file is ready to go. And if we want to just bring it back in, here's that file. And yeah, you can see if I make a new composition with it. Yeah, that's our audio only of our previous composition that we had in here. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. It helps other people find it. Hit that subscribe button to see more videos like this one. And go make something you're proud of, guys. I'll see you all around in the next video. Bye.